It is. No kidding. By the way, Tony Romo went over 3,000 career passing yards on that completion to Witten. I'm kicking this thing in the second quarter. You're going to tie the game after the Giants scored on the third play of the game on a 60-yard pass?
Well, and we saw, if you were watching the Miami-Washington game earlier today.
Oh, they're going.
Miami had it right before the half. Had about two yards out. It was the last play of the half. They passed up the field goal. They made the touchdown. Cowboys are going for it.
Right. Well, the Giants went for a big fourth down and didn't get it. And now the Cowboys are going. Fourth and one. Barber deep in the eye. One wide receiver on the left. They're going to give it to Barber. Right guard bounces out. First down. Gets the corner turn. 15 and 10. Still going five. Dives to the pylon. Touchdown! Marion Barber, what a run! Fourth and one. Everybody pinched up. And Marion Barber made him say ouch. Oh, what a brilliant call.
Hey, Wade Phillips is a genius. Hey, that's all Marion Barber right there. That's all Marion Barber. Well, I mean, there's a chance to get him in the backfield here. He sheds one tackler back there, then comes off two more, and it's close at the end of this thing. He leans the ball over the goal line there, and it's actually knocked out, but he got it. You know, all you have to do, of course, is break the plane. I'm sure the Giants are trying to take a look at this one to see if he did indeed break that plane before he went out of bounds.
With 9:40 left in the second quarter, Dallas has its first lead of the year.
What a heck of a run.
What an amazing, that's two amazing individual plays by Marion Barber. The extra point by Folk is good with 9:40 left in the half, and the score, Dallas 10, the Giants 6. With each touchdown scored, Washington Mutual donates $500 to the Boys and Girls Clubs.